With the power to heal and the grace to forgive.